Portugal and a pink carnation. I'm all dressed up for the